All right, now what we're gonna do is show how you add an employee to the software. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna click on this top line and we're gonna enter in the user's name. In this case, we're gonna use John Smith. So we're gonna type that in, type in the middle initial. If you had a badge here, you could enter the badge number. In this case, we don't, so we're just gonna not type one in. So then we're gonna click enter to save that into the system. So now that we have John Smith set up in the software and know that his user ID is user ID 1, we're going to go ahead and with that information, we're going to go out to the actual timeQplus biometric clock and start the enrollment. Okay, so now we're back at the timeQplus biometric clock. We're going to go through setting up John Smith on the clock. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to hit the menu button. We're going to go to User Manage and press OK. We're going to choose Enroll User and press OK. We're going to choose Enroll Fingerprint and press OK. And in this case, the user ID, that since this is the first one, it is user ID 1. If the user ID was different than 1, you would type in that user's ID. So we'll press OK here. And it's going to ask you to place your finger. So you're going to place your finger the first time. You place it a second time, and you place it a third time. All right, now it's going to say new enroll 0001, save. So we'll press OK to save. And if you want to enroll another user right now, if you have a line of people to enroll, you can click OK to start a new enroll. In this case, we're going to go ahead and hit escape. And then you have the option to do a backup enroll. So if you wanted to enroll a second finger for John Smith, you could. But in this case, we're going to go ahead and just escape all the way out. So we're back to the welcome screen. And then we're ready to go back to the software to complete the registration. All right, so now we're back at the timeQplus software to complete the enrollment for John Smith. So the first thing we're going to do is click on Employees. We're going to highlight John Smith. And then we're going to click on Enroll or Remove Finger. That's going to bring up the Enroll Employee Wizard. So we're going to go ahead and click Next. In our example, we set up the clock by Ethernet. So we're going to choose to enroll on a new employee on a terminal connected via Ethernet. So we'll click Next. And what it's going to do is it's going to show you the list of available terminals. In our case, we only have one clock, so it's only going to show you one clock to choose from. So we're going to select that clock, and then we're going to click Next. What this is going to do now is it's going to go out and search on the clock to find to see if user ID 1 is set up. In this case, user ID 1, it was set up. So what it's going to give you the option to do is to use the existing template that's on the terminal. So we're going to choose that option, and we're going to click Next. And that's going to download the fingerprint template off the clock, save it in the system database, and at the same time, it's also going to now show, if we click Finish here, and then we click on Time Clock, you're going to notice that now John Smith is going to show up as assigned to the time clock. So that's the completion of the enrollment for the timeQplus biometric. So you just need to follow these same steps to enroll the rest of your users.